Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today is my 4th month anniversary with my boyfriend Jet. And today is going to be a real special one because today is also National Girlfriends Day. And this morning I woke up really early to get the stuff, so we went to Jack's to get some fried rice for him because that's his favorite thing and he loves that place. And also went to Starbucks, so I got my drink, my dragon fruit drink, and then I just got Jet a strawberry lemonade medium size, and now we are at Safeway to get some balloons for him and make it real memorable. And yeah, you guys, so I'm going into Safeway. I'm gonna put my mask, I have it right here. But yeah, you guys, I'm like really excited for tonight. We really don't know where that we're gonna go, but we do want to do something. So we really gotta, oh, it's the opposite. Oh my gosh. But we really want to do something since it's our anniversary. And yeah, you guys, I'm gonna head into Safeway. So this is where we are. Morning. Hey, there's one. You appreciate that. Anything else? Maybe a little bit small. Well, not really good things in there. He does like cookies. And I can't decide what you would buy. Trying to think, think. What would you like? Well, I guess I'll just get that for now because we already have the snow books and all that, so we don't want to have too much. Just a little small thing for him. And that by Sally. That's a cute balloon. Hi. Just this.
Phone number?
Okay.
8-0-8-2-2-2-6-5-2-3-6-2.
How about 754-7568? Well, you still need a number one. And that's it, I don't have any items. Yeah, you too. Thank you. You can just take that on the back. Okay, guys, just something small and meagre, and then I'm sorry. So now I'm gonna head to the car. Oh, I still have the mask on opposite. Oh god, forget it. It's cool, I guess. Thank you. just got him this, Auntie.
Yeah. Auntie. Huh? Oh, cute. Happy. Oh, there's a happy anniversary.
I got lucky.
How much is that?
Just $2.
See? Good.
Something small. Yeah. Maybe we already have the drinks and all that. That was a cute one. Happy anniversary. That's like so perfect. See you guys at home.
Guys, we have our his breakfast. So he's probably gonna eat. We have his fried rice. And we also have, oh god, that balloon. And we have a candle. So we all ready. Okay. You ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Don't fall.
Happy anniversary, baby! Aww.
Thanks, thank you. Aww. Aww. I love you so much.
I love you, baby.
He's not ready.
Speechless.
Thank you so much.
Guess who treated you?
Happy anniversary.
Aww. I'm delicious.
You must.
Yeah, maybe
send
to the vlog.
Bye bye. Thank you so much. This is our anniversary, and don't forget to subscribe to your channel, Tammy, and click the like button below. Thank you guys.
You happy today?
Yeah, thank you so much.
You're not wearing your headset.
Yeah, no.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Baby, yeah. You like it?
Uh-huh. Phone banking?
Huh?
You guys finished phone banking? Oh.
No, we didn't start it, but oh. We went to Jack's, you know, your favorite place, you like that, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
She wants to go jogging, so just maybe you can get ready pretty soon, yeah?
Mm-hmm, of course.
And then we can just have her after our awesome breakfast after we exercise.
Mm-hmm.
So, but yeah, so do you want to just give it to Auntie for now?
Yeah.
But yeah, so that is your surprise.
Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm.
Love you.
Mm-hmm. I love you, baby.
I better change.
Mm-hmm, of course. Mm-hmm. 4 months and plenty more to go.
Yep. Oh, look at my new wall, guys.
Oh, yeah. So those are all the pictures you put on his wall. Of us. And other people as well. This is your... Mm-hmm. Oh god, why am I showing that? But yeah, you guys, this is his new wall.
Mm-hmm.
Look how nice it looks.
And then there's gonna be more photos, more memories. Gonna put at it around the whole wall. Add it to the top.
Mm-hmm.
I know. This is my favorite picture of us.
Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys, so I just washed my face. I'm in my boyfriend's room. So this is how it looks. He has some photos of me and him and his family. And this is the candle that we used. It's so nice. It's like a birthday just glowing. But yeah, so we fixed up his room. Just all the photos he has of us. This is his bed that we fixed, so for tonight, his room will be okay. I mean, it will be good because We're gonna be watching a movie. Then we have to see what movie we can watch. And our lunch, we need to decide what we're gonna bring, like a picnic or something.
Yeah, hi, Cody! Cody!
You know what? Time I did, Cody. You sleepy, like, don't bother me, huh? Why are you bothering me, huh? What are you doing?
Okay, you guys, I wanted to add this to the vlog because I have never tried this before and I don't think he has. So that would be a perfect thing for us to try, both of us. Since we never did, so we're gonna be sitting in this chair. There's a baby lizard. Yeah, baby. Yeah, you can have it. I'm always picking
mice,
only because I want.
Hi guys.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be sitting here. Is that the princess? Oh, Tim? Oh, God, okay. You can sit in the chair. Okay, you guys, so Jeff, what do you think of this?
Cookies?
You sure?
Starbucks.
What, you think it's the cookies? Is that your final guess?
Yeah.
Okay. You gotta squat, you're too tall. Okay, you guys, so this is what I got for me and Jeff, because we both, I don't think we have ever tried it before. And this will be our first time trying this. So yeah. Close your eyes, Devin.
Chocolate.
Close your eyes, don't open. All the way, close it. Okay, have your hand out. Your hand out. Like, have it like you're holding something. Not like that. There. Grab it. Okay. Hold it straight. Okay, open.
Ooh. Chocolate, yeah. I love this so much.
And I got this one myself.
Aww.
So this is what we got, guys. Oh,
Where'd you buy this?
Oh, baby. Mmm.
Well, you look better.
You? This one too. Mm-hmm. Have it. Come switch.
Oh.
You lie, you want this one?
They're both good. I like chocolate better, yeah. You never tried this before?
Hmm?
I never tried this before too.
Never. It's different from what I thought was gonna be, you know?
Mm-hmm. You thought it was gonna be like harder? Like,
yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. He might be able to cold his ass. He got there.
Good?
Really good.
I know, I thought it was gonna be like hard. And then you bite on it, it's like a lollipop. Yeah.
I know.
But it's soft.
It is a lollipop, but it's just really soft.
Soft.
Well, try new things. This is our new first
time for everything, yeah. On a scale from 1 to 10, how would you rate this? The lollipop.
That's a good question. Maybe 8. You?
A 9.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I like yours. If I had to rate yours, then I would say 9. Mm-hmm. What about mine?
A 9 too.
A 9?
Mm-hmm.
I like this part, the pink part. The shell.
You don't like the
No.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta eat it because I don't want to waste it. Mm-hmm. Spend money on $2 each, $2.50.
Oh, wow.
Just for this one thing. Mm.
Tastes like brownie though. It's really good.
Oh, that one does. Mm-hmm. It tastes like, how would you describe it?
Like some type of cake bread or something. Bread, yeah.
It's supposed to be a birthday cake.
Birthday cake? Well, that's good because your birthday's coming. Your birthday's coming up next week, guys. Mm-hmm. Excited?
See you, yeah.
Good.
Oh, yeah. Also, you guys, if you're planning on making that wrong channel, coming up soon.
And we're gonna. She's gonna do the vlogging and I'm gonna do the editing. And then we're both planning on making the intro. Yeah, just yeah.
That'll be surprised. Stay tuned for maybe towards the end video, maybe I'll announce it. But we're still kind of debating how we want it because we wanna make it like real nice that we both like it, not just me. That he likes it as well too.
Yeah.
Ooh, I didn't even like it actually.
You didn't like it?
I mean, I liked it, but then too much sugar.
Yeah, because your teeth, yeah.
Yeah, my teeth are very sensitive too, so they can sense, you know. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So what do you think about it? Did you like your small gift? That was your whole gift.
Yeah, thank you. I really loved it. So sweet of you.
And guess what kids gonna give me? You guys won't believe. You wanna tell them?
Gonna take her to a nail salon and she's gonna get her nails done and her... Her feet then.
That's all I want from him. Because today also is more special for me.
That's the little girlfriend day.
So that too, so. Might as well take a good advantage out of it.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, how you guys saw earlier in the video, I just surprised him with some Starbucks. He loves his drink. I don't know if, he really is a big, if he's a big fan of Starbucks, but I know he likes Starbucks. So I got him a large strawberry lemonade, and I got myself a small one. And I also got another drink, the dragon fruit. And afterwards, we came home, we walked the dogs. I'll post some pictures on that. You can be on the video. And then I just made like a small breakfast. He's going to clean the video later on.
Oh yeah,
so I can also edit to this.
Yeah, I'll send the video and you guys can see.
Yeah, he recorded it if he wanted you guys to see it. Yeah, on Snapchat, but it might be like this instead of like that. But anyways, you guys, and now we're just gonna plan a resting. And afterwards, we're gonna have a small, like really small kind of it, and just bring some fruits and just a little bit of snacks. We don't want to eat too much because we just ate. And like around 1:30, we're planning on maybe going to the beach. Is that what we're gonna do?
The beach?
Yeah, 1:30, and then we can go at 3 o'clock. And get my nails done. Then we can come home.
Yeah.
Take a bath.
Take a bath.
Then get ready. Then go to
Nudes. Yeah.
He wants to go to Nudes since
I
went there and he wanted me to try it as well.
And we both love ramen very much.
Yes, yeah. We both do love ramen very much. And yeah, so you guys, I'm really looking forward to
today.
It's new. It's really good.
Yeah.
And now we're gonna have a new chapter in our life because we're gonna start our own channel that I don't have to always. You know, I'll be posting on him and I videos as well. But then we're gonna kind of try to focus on our vlog.
Our vlog, yeah.
Yeah, and there are new things that we wanna achieve, new things that we wanna have in our life. And, you know, and we're hoping to grow big. And by us growing big, then. Like, to be honest, you guys, I could just definitely see a future with this man. Like, I could just explain. I can just describe what I really want. It's just like with you, like, because my goal with you was to meet you after, like, get to know you after graduation, after all the stuff. Unfortunately, you met sooner, but that's even better.
Yeah.
So we met sooner. He has some graduation pictures, he has it against his wall, I have it against my wall. I'll be showing you guys in another vlog. I'm gonna be doing a room tour, my room. And he's gonna do another one of his room on our channel. So stay tuned for our channel. We're still working on it. We want to know how we want to make the best out of it. Because every video, we want to make it a very memorable and very new adventures. You know, he always tells me.
Every
day is a new adventure. Because every day we do something that we never thought we would.
Yeah.
Like how earlier today, he didn't expect the meat to just come out of nowhere. And surprise him with candles.
It's so sweet.
And all that, he was like, oh, shit. She's here. Oh, I'm not ready. But that was my main, my goal was for you to be sleeping so I can wake you up in a sweet romantic way.
Aww.
Yeah, so Andy picked me up at 8 because we went to Jack's because you like their place, fried rice. We went to Starbucks and you got the little stuff. I got the balloon too, it's a small kind. But yeah, and we got here and yeah, we're just kind of continuing with this vlog. But please, you guys, stay tuned for this. Stay tuned into this video because we're gonna have a lot of good things. Hopefully, a lot of things that we're gonna be doing today, and just stay tuned for it because it's really fun and it's something that we can't forget.
Yeah,
our farm run anniversary, and hopefully we can achieve more things and
more memories
and
more adventures
and just, you know. But I definitely wanted to say it out there for you guys is that I definitely see a future with him. I know what I want. I hope it works the way I want it. You know, I plan to go well. And all that.
Yeah.
Do you have anything to say,
Heather? I feel the same way, babe. I really see a future with you, and I really want to spend the rest of my life with you. And yeah.
With me. I'm crazy though. Spend the rest of my life with me.
Yeah, and I'm ready to make more new adventures with you. And memories. So I can have more pictures around my wall and hide me and stuff. You know. Because we made so much memories and like in a short period of time. And then, like you said, like instead of 4 months, it feels like we've been dating for 4 years.
Yeah, I guess because the thing is, the fact that we in this situation with the virus and all that, we just try to have the best out of it.
Yeah.
You know?
Good
one.
Life is short, yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta spend time with the people you love the most. Family and friends and, you know, what.
But yeah, you guys, I'm just gonna have to rest a little bit and we'll be back when we are ready to go to the beach. We're just gonna rest for now because I'm super tired of all the work. But yeah, so we can just have a little bit of our time here. And then later on, we can just go to the beach. You can use that. What do you call that? Another thing. The basket. So you can put all the fruits into small kind of snacks.
Picnic.
You just got all the small kind of snacks. And they go to the water for a little bit, and afterwards, my nails.
Your nails, then,
I wonder how long is it going to take? And sit 3 hours.
Oh, 3 hours.
Unless we should go now and then go to the beach and like that. What do you
want
to do?
Wait, is it okay to go to the beach after your nails?
Of course.
Oh, yeah.
They're going to be.
Because
they put like, they shape it. You know how I just nail? The water washes just all the time.
Oh.
So I went to the beach with her nails.
Oh, yeah.
Is it glue, but then glue is kind of like that glue that does not stick, like that does not come off.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because it kind of comes from your nails.
Yeah.
Like they kind of go under your nails to get the nails out.
Oh.
And then they add the fake nail over it. So then they kind of attach it. Yeah, so it kind of grows out of it. I don't know how to explain it. I think when you see it, you would know what I mean.
Yeah.
But yeah, maybe we can do that.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, what do you think?
We can go to the
nostrils. Okay. Yeah, I think we're gonna do that, only because then we don't have much time.
Yeah.
If you wanna have the best out of it, because tonight we can always rest.
Mm-hmm.
We can always make up the time for what we could have
done. Yep. I'm so excited for today. A lot of stuff.
Yeah, I was excited to get the nails done.
I'm sure they're gonna look nice on you.
I don't know what color though, because your shirt is outside right there. It's that navy blue, and I have a navy blue dress.
I'm gonna find.
Oh.
But this it is.
Oh, nice.
It's just like that, it's been casual.
Mm-hmm.
This is news.
Yeah.
And it's nice, it's fancy. But this is my outfit for tonight. Kind of long when I think about it. And the shirt is right there, you guys can come see it. And it's kind of hard to see, but it's over there. And I have all my makeup and my bag that I'm
going to
be using for tonight.
Oh, I saw that.
Okay, sorry. So the bag I'm going to be using for tonight is this bag. It's from Victoria's Secret. I also did this bag on my New Year's ball, but this is the bag I'll be using for tonight. It's just kind of like regular hand sanitizers are very important, so I put that here too. I'm going to show you better.
And this is my shirt I'm going to be wearing for tonight, mm-hmm. for our date. Yeah. I mean, for anniversary.
Yeah, we sure are gonna. And I have all my makeup.
It's like Michael Kors, all labeled around the.
Oh, it is
actually Michael, yeah.
But we can use hang this on here, so.
Of course.
I have all my makeup stuff. Today I can leave it in the desk, but there, so I won't forget to put some makeup and just have your best out today.
No.
No? It's like, it's all in fun.
Yeah.
It's all in memories. It's like something that you can, mm-hmm. you know, like next month, for example,
mm-hmm.
it's not going to be the same.
Yeah.
Because we have school.
I know.
And this month, it's not lucky because we're off and it falls on the girlfriend's day.
Yeah, hopefully next month is like on a weekend, September 1st.
Oh. Okay, there's a way on as well.
Oh, it's okay.
Take a little. Oh, this too, sorry. Mm-hmm. I have it to brush in case.
Yeah.
Okay. This is a little bit of makeup I brought. Just, I have way more makeup than that.
Mm-hmm.
I just brought the ones, not the ones that I need, okay?
Yeah.
Right. So those are all my stuff I'll be using for today. All of these.
Oh, nice.
And the fish. The other things are.
Hey.
So we'll get one call, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
We are getting ready. Slowly, slowly. Sorry, guys. It's going to be a super long video. So, you know, please watch it if you're real. You know? Because, and also if you guys can get all the, that's perfect. Also if you guys can get, just hang it somewhere that won't get dirty.
Mm-hmm.
All against everything, put it with it.
Oh,
see,
yeah.
look, it's magic.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Blue.
Ooh. Ooh.
So lucky.
Like it. So that's just all my palette. I don't have about my two palettes. This one. Which is the opposite, no. This is it, one of the palettes I'll be using. And this other one I got, it's kind of messy. But yeah. So, sorry Ben.
Hello.
And this is all my brushes, my foundation, and all my spray, and my lip gloss, and all that.
Those
are amazing.
Which one? The
makeup stuff, nice. Yeah, this is from. This is from. I forgot from where.
Yeah.
But yeah, this is all my stuff for tonight that I'll be using. Also, you're gonna have a face mask because you want my face to look better.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, don't worry. It's a sunburn, guys. Don't question him what it is. It's just sunburn. Don't judge. Otherwise, it's not good.
Yeah.
You guys.
I know we've been in the sun a lot because helping Radiant with sign waving and all.
Oh, yeah, tell them about that a little bit. Maybe I'm sure they will
know. Oh, so we basically spent most of our summer helping with my sister's campaign, Radiant Cordero.
Yes, we sure have.
Like passing out flyers in the door to door and then sign waving in the hot sun for a couple of hours. But it's worth it in the end because the election is coming up next week, Saturday, on her birthday, August 8th.
Oh no.
So if you live around Kalihi or Salt Lake City, District 7, don't forget to vote for Raynan Cordero.
Yes, that would mean the world to her. Yeah, that would really mean a lot to her.
Yeah. And that would mean a lot to Tammy too, because that's one of her birthday wishes, you know, just for my sister to win. The three of you.
Yes, just to win the election.
Yeah.
Oh, can you get it? It's our big day. It's a big day, it's another big day.
Yeah.
So, Tung Baby, we have been looking forward to it since she has been starting the, the dancing and all the sign waving. But basically, you guys, just kind of stay tuned to stay around. And I know it's a very long video, so you can always skip through if you want to see us towards the end. And if you guys are waiting for to find out how our YouTube channel is going to work and all that.
Yeah.
But just stay tuned, you guys. I'm going to be showing you guys what I'm going to be using today for my makeup. This is the palette I mentioned earlier. I showed you guys earlier. This one as well. My new order, this is so, I got it from Bath & Body Works. They were kind of expensive, but I really like those. I have another thing that I can add for Victoria's Secret. You know, my brush, my foundation, my mascara, my, so that, and all that. Just a little bit of stuff, and just look at that. And there's Anna. And there's Betty. And there's all the pictures he has on the wall. It looks actually really fun.
I know, right? I was like thinking going across and then later on when I add more photos, I'm, I can put it
up there.
Around.
Yep, that's just smart, baby.
Yeah.
But yeah, you guys, just kind of hang in there. It's a long video, but please subscribe to this video, share it with everybody, and just kind of, yeah, so.
And then I like.
What you like one?
I like how she, you guys should see her room, you guys. She has photos like this around the wall and, you know, it looks really colorful.
Yeah, he really likes it. But yeah, you guys, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye!
Let them haters run their mouth. You should know you something different, cause I brought you to my house. So you
of course. 4 months and plenty more to go.
Yep. Oh, look at my new wall, guys.
Oh, yeah.
I know. This is my favorite picture of us.
Mickey Mouse,
Mickey
Mouse.
Yeah.
I even have to get
a positive
here,
please.
Wall.
Mm-hmm.
Look how nice it looks.
And then there's gonna be more photos, more memories. Gonna put edit around the whole wall. Add it to the top.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? You guys finished phone banking? Huh?
No, we didn't start it, but we went to Jack's. You know, your favorite place. You like that, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
She wants to be jogging, so. Just, maybe you can get ready pretty soon, yeah?
Mm-hmm, of course.
And then we can just have her after our awesome breakfast after we exercise.
Mm-hmm.
So, but yeah, so do you want to just give it to Auntie for now?
Yeah.
But yeah. Okay, you guys, so we are ready to go to the beach. This is my outfit. We bought some snacks. My drink from today, earlier. Beach stuff. It's Hydro Flask. And we're ready to go. So I'll see you guys in the car. follow you.
You too. You haven't been to the beach.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, though, hindi. Baby. Baby. Bye-bye. 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 Hey. Hey. Django!
Oh.
Oh. We're here, baby.
Oh.
Look how beautiful it looks. Oh, not that crowded.
Yay.
It's not as bad as it could be.
I know, it is.
I mean, it's kind of, there's a lot of empty spot. Like right there, we can catch it.
What are you guys going to go here?
Yeah, wait. Is this Caimana? It is, yeah.
I don't know. I don't know what's
Caimana. I think Caimana's all the way
down. Over,
remember? By the aquarium.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You want here?
Remember the white
rocks. There's rocks. Yeah, you can go down there, I think. By the shopping, by the place. This is a small place to buy stuff. You can hold this for me? You can record it for me.
Yeah, of course.
You feel better a little bit?
Oh, yeah.
You do?
How long was that? 5 minutes, yeah? 10?
Maybe about 15.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry though, because after this, we're just going to be so exhausted to take a nap.
Mm-hmm.
I made an appointment at 5:30.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to have like an hour to sleep.
Oh, that's good.
It's going to go by fast, you know?
Oh,
an
really?
Hour.
Mm-hmm. So empty now because
that's good then. The emptier the better because then we don't have to worry about
other people.
Yep.
Your aquarium or the other one?
Yeah, a little bit down. But we can meet up here if you want.
I'll let you know where it's not. I'll come to you guys.
Sorry, Dad. You feel better than wearing the water.
A big breakfast.
We did.
So that's why you feel so sleepy.
Actually, I don't feel sleepy. I don't know why.
Oh, good.
Okay, because I want to enjoy every moment.
Oh. Wait, this car? Oh, yeah.
Arrive to our destination.
Okay, here, I'll let you guys go.
Thank you, Andy. Bye. See, there's a lot of empty spots. It's not as crowded as it from far. It's too though, remember? Even there, relaxing. Okay, right here is good. Okay, never mind. How about over there? Remember the seal? Oh, you smart. Yeah, snacks, you're right. Right here, and look how the beach looks pretty empty.
I know it does.
It's a good time to take pictures.
Yeah.
Before it gets all.
That's good though. That's people, so you can take, you know. Good people pictures. Won't be. People won't
okay,
be
there. The more time, the better. So can you just follow me? Because we want me to follow too.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's still recording.
It's still
recording. Tired.
Hey, what?
It was still recording. No, no, it's not
going. Yeah. Oh.
Whoa. Hold?
Yep. Okay, you know why you record, you can take pictures like this. Yeah, yeah. We can take pictures like this.
Oh, there you go.
So, just keep
it. Ready? Yeah. Oh.
Okay, you guys, so now we're on the way to get my nails done and to go to his
facial.
Yeah. Okay, guys, the mask is up. I said, oh, well, screw it. And there's Jeff.
Hi.
Okay. Perfect nails. That's the
perfect nail. The other one is not nail.
You want to get your pedicure? Okay.
Thank you, brother. You okay? What time is it? 32. 32?
Yeah.
What's it going on?
Yeah.
make sure they're home. Okay, love you. Thank you. Oh, he's going to the station. I passed him. Yeah.
1 hour.
Yeah. You work fast, yeah?
Huh?
You work fast. I like it.
Oh, he will pay for any month.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Membership, yeah. Yeah, he has to go because his face. Sometimes he gets, after heat and the mask, he gets all bad, so he has to go every month. But by him getting his face around, I get my nails in every month. Yeah, so that's a good, that's a plus. This is dope, you guys. Yeah, no, we should have been stuck with the camera. But we're, so you guys can see. So long.
Yeah.
Wait, okay.
You go to school, yeah?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I'll be 17.
Huh? When you go to school?
Yeah, I'll be 17.
I'll be 17? What's up, girl?
Sorry, what?
What's up? What's up, girl? You like swear around or you like...
Huh?
You like swear around or you like... Around or... What's up?
Kind of like yours. Well, kind of like auntie. It's a perfect example of her.
You want spray? Or you want round?
Here, can you hold a second? I'm gonna have to FaceTime somebody so they can help me. So it's not too long, but it's not too short, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, kind of like empty. I don't know how to out first.
Cool. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Huh?
Do you hold?
Huh?
Do you hold?
No. How come it hurts? You know why it hurts?
Burn. Yeah. Maybe your skin sensitive.
Yeah, my skin is very sensitive.
Careful. The powder is still wet?
Only this one.
Huh?
Only that one.
got it.
But you wear this one, long cut too hard, broken.
Broken? Broke?
Yeah.
If that's too hard?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be careful. What is that?
Huh?
What is this?
This one?
Yeah.
Rimel. They make the powder stick underneath.
Oh, wow, cool.
Yeah. And this one liquid.
Is this only you guys can have this or people can buy it?
Yeah.
People can buy it?
You want buy?
Oh no, I'm just wondering if people do buy from here.
Mình nghĩ bà cũng cưng hai đứa này vậy chăng? Mình hỏi mày muốn làm cái xét gì? Bắt điện thoại tính gọi bà. Thấy nó bút mà. Thấy nó bút đó, tụi nó phải chịu mình đó.
Cái nước sơn này nè, của Laura Sơn nè. Thôi để đây nè, có cho mới lấy ra dùng đi. Con nhỏ cái sơn nha. Đó, thì để cho mới lên còn nó dục cho nó đi.
Hồi nãy bà kia mua chai 10 đồng hả?
What time you guys close?
Depend customer.
Depend on the customers?
Depend, yeah. If no customer, we close early.
6-7?
6:30.
6:30 close?
Don't worry, depend customer.
What time you guys open?
9.
9?
Yeah.
Is it busy or kind of slow?
And now COVID
Slow. Slow?
Yeah. That's why we slow early.
Are you sleep early because of that?
Yeah, we pay customer.
Are you guys planning on closing?
Hmm?
Are you guys planning on closing?
Before?
Closing.
Yeah.
You guys are?
We grow 2 months
now. You're gonna cook it, yeah?
Later.
Oh, okay. Do you get that when you go to nails?
Hmm?
Do you get this too? Not long nails? When you go to get your nails done? Sometimes.
We do it together.
Oh, you guys don't do it?
Yeah, we do it together.
Would I be able to get my feet done too?
Okay.
Yeah. Yes. Yep. Thank you.
I have one customer. He do this hand different color. This hand is different.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
When? Long time ago?
No.
Recently?
Last week.
Really?
Yeah, young girl. Or some people they do this one different color.
Oh yeah,
mm-hmm.
Gray.
Mm-hmm.
No, I better do all the same.
Okay.
Oh, what do you think?
Up to you.
Is it probably to do the finger different?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I guess I'll do it. I'll do gray. Sparkly gray. Just kind of like. Yeah.
Do you have sister or brother? Do you have sister or brother?
Huh?
Do you have sister?
Can't hear you.
Your mom has only you?
Yeah.
Con đang làm khách. Dạ con đang làm khách. Ủa 1 tiếng đồng hồ con mới xong á gì chơi. Gì chơi 1 tiếng đồng hồ con mới xong. 1 tiếng đồng hồ. Dạ. Dạ. Rồi, cái gì nó muốn mua gì?
Mình cho mượn cái tròn nha. Nó mua hai cái kia mình cho nó pin cái này.
Ừ. Bữa nào trả lại. Vậy thiếu chị canh cái tròn phải không?
Trời cái tròn nó đẹp ghê, có hình cái chút nó màu đen chứ mình phải đưa cho nó.
Của bà Hạnh cho phải không? Ừ. Kêu bà Hạnh đưa máy lên hình cái chút.
Cái đó màu đen.
Bà mua nguyên miếng vải rồi bà cắt làm gì không có cái chút. Muốn cái chút phải không? Kêu bà trả lại cho cái chút. Cái chút màu đen phải không?
Cho 15 đồng.
How much would it be if I put in my feet too?
No, too late.
Too late?
Too late, yeah.
Oh.
You want tomorrow? Yeah. You come with your boyfriend. Do together. Hmm?
Tomorrow's busy. Maybe another time. I gotta check with him.
Tomorrow. Giờ mũ muốn làm chân nữa nè. Kêu ngày mai nó sẽ nó bận, mày nói thôi ngày mai mày tới với bạn trai mày đi. Không, đứng đó chắc treo luôn. Giờ không cần nữa. Sao lần này bà chịu xài tiền vậy ta? Mọi bộ móng của bà hết 60 rồi. Có mấy cái về quyền. Hôm nay sao bà sung với người ta, bắt đầu làm chân nữa. Nói hôm mai mày tới với thằng bạn trai mày đi, hai đứa làm chân. Ôi thằng kia nhìn thấy bà cưng lắm. Chị thấy làm như nó hơi khờ khờ quá đi. Thằng đó. Trời ơi nó đang ấy á. Nó đang trực tiếp cho mình với nó nè. This one you like to? nó đang trực tiếp nó nói xấu đi. Nó đang trực tiếp chị với nó nè. Điện thoại á. Đang trên mạng á. Nói xấu nó có bạn Việt Nam dịch ra chị mẹ. Today your birthday?
My birthday? This Saturday.
Oh. This Saturday.
August 8th.
Today, Saturday?
No, coming next week?
Next week?
Not today.
Thank you. That's so sweet. Thank you.
And you
are being 19.
Oh, 19.
Nice. I know.
That's a nice
age. Thank you. Sad though. Because when I arrived to Hawaii, I was only 14 and now I'm 19. Oh. Sad.
Là không có gì mà đẹp.
You're not done yet. Taking a long time with me.
He have 1 hour.
I guess so, but look.
Huh? Yeah. You have 1 hour too?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And when he done, then you done.
Oh, yeah.
Then về mai ăn. Bà giống khùng không? Thằng kia làm có 1 tiếng, bà cũng có 1 tiếng rồi làm chi. Hả? Anh kia cái mặt của anh. Ủa Thí khoái ăn cốc quá không ăn Thí. Tôi vô luôn đi. mọi người giúp lắc đó.
Bye nhé. Bye.
Bye.
Không xiên bữa nay thứ ba chị đây, chị Chanh đi mua giùm. Cho một đường
nhé. Are you the manager?
Huh?
Are you the manager?
Gần đằng 8 rồi. Em đó lúc này đi làm mặt đầm thôi.
You bad?
Nhờ nhờ tám vậy mà quên hết sức.
Bye.
Quên hết sếp. Nãy giờ tám rồi á. Sếp ok. Sếp ok. Did I get?
Yeah, that's the only one I was kind of worried about. You know, around here, is that how it is though?
Huh?
If this is how it is, because it's kind of like it's gonna fall. Oh, it's okay. What do you think?
No.
Oh, maybe it's just the thing you have. It's okay. Okay, it's good, yeah.
Wash your hands. What time do you do jail?
Jail?
Mm-hmm.
Now?
No, not yet.
Where? Here?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Your hair long nail look nice, huh?
Yes, love it.
Sexy.
That's funny you saying that.
Sexy. Look, look at that.
Yeah, I love it. Oh, no, what happened? Yeah, he's still taking long. He's there too, yeah? Still long.
Hmm?
Facial long, yeah?
1 hour?
Oh, cold out. You need to put the water.
6:30.
It's almost 6:30.
He do 1 hour, still 1.5?
Yeah.
1 hour.
Yeah, 1 hour.
Almost done. You almost done too. Put inside.
Here?
Yes.
Is it gonna burn?
Mm-hmm. No.
I'm scared. All done. I wonder how his face looks. So wondering how his face looks. Oh, so pretty.
Bye.
Yes.
You like it?
Love it.
You want a flower too? I give for you. For
okay.
Birthday.
Okay, okay. Yeah, I'll take it. It's my birthday, so why not? Well, coming up, I'm excited. A flower, that's a cute one. Yeah. Oh, already done. So beautiful. Oh my God. He's paying for it then. That's my today we made 4 months together.
Mm.
So it's my gift, and also today is National Girlfriend's Day, so he's treating me with that. Do you get scared by yourself?
No.
No?
Here?
Hmm?
Here?
Yeah.
Oh. If no customer, I close the door.
Oh, you call and you leave too?
I lock the door.
Oh, smart.
Yeah.
So which one is Kelly? The first one or the second one?
Kelly?
Yeah.
The girl, left.
Good. The one who forgot her stuff. Mm-hmm. Oh.
Her name Kelly.
She's nice. I like her.
Mm-hmm. The last time she did auntie nail.
Oh, who was the one who did auntie's nail?
Kelly.
Oh, that's Kelly. Oh, okay, I got her. Oop, done.
Again. Thank you.
You guys have lunch?
Mm-hmm.
You guys eat lunch here?
Who?
You guys, you, Kelly, and all that.
Oh,
oh God, sorry.
You don't.
not see them.
You put slow.
Out.
Check one hand.
Oh, can you fix it again? It came off. Can you fix it again? Right here.
Later, they said that.
Later? Guys, I love it. It was a lot of work for her. 2 hours, but I think it's worth it.
You want flour,
Anna? Yes, I do. So pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Has anybody ever done this color?
Yeah.
Oh, it has. Oh. Thank you.
walk so very.
Oh, okay. God. I got a little mistake.
And you want more? This one enough? Come on. You want more or you want enough?
What do you think? Well, I guess one more, but it won't hurt.
Huh?
I guess one more, it won't hurt.
One more cough?
Yeah.
Okay. Little bit quick, okay?
What do you. Nah, leave it again.
Huh?
Yeah, leave it again.
You want more? Little bit quick.
Yeah, a little bit.
Little bit thick, okay.
Oh no, well. No, I like it like that.
Oh, yeah.
Good. So relaxing, the music.
Outside or inside? You want flower outside or inside?
It can be inside. Actually, maybe outside, yeah.
Outside?
Yeah. Hi, baby.
Hi.
Let me see your face. Oh, looks different.
Wait, don't move.
The lady was so nice, she gave me a treat. Free cash.
What are you doing? Say that to the vlog, they couldn't hear you.
Remember, like I said, you're my favorite YouTuber.
Am I really?
Yeah.
Thank you, baby.
You're the one of the channels I subscribe. You can check my YouTube. I don't really subscribe to any other
YouTuber. Look how handsome my baby looks. Look at that. The thing I've got here,
uh-huh.
The stitch, what do you call that?
The owl.
The owl. It is what I have, just to, you know, kind of like, kind of casual, but kind of fancy. Just keeps how I mentioned this purse, this good dress, I got the nails done, thank you for paying for it.
Mm-hmm.
That's my anniversary gift. And now we're going to come with you guys. That's
another
place. And he likes it, or he's okay with it, but because we didn't know where to go, and there's not much places that are open, so we just kind of decided to go there. So it's just open, and you know, it's fun, and
mm-hmm.
he knows I like it, and it's also even more special for me because
mm-hmm.
it's Girls' Day.
Yeah. Mhm. And then the other store was closed down. Yeah, it closed early. It closed at 2, the one that we were going to go to, a Nudes.
Oh yeah, Nudes. Oh, that's the place that we wanted to go. But the reason why we couldn't go is because... Baby, sorry, I'm not really...
Oh yeah, it's okay.
Hold this. Please, thank you. Because the security of the mask.
Oh yeah.
I need to put it on. No matter how much I don't want to wear, because... my lipstick.
You look so pretty.
Thank you, baby. You look so handsome.
Oh, thank you.
So yeah, you guys, we're just sorry. Sorry, you okay?
Mm-hmm.
I keep having it the opposite, but just
Cordero mask. That's so cute.
Yeah, thank you. But yeah, you guys, so I'm really looking forward to it. I like how I got my nails done, and for this one, how I said earlier in the video, that somebody gave it to me for free because it's my birthday this Saturday. So stay tuned for that. I'll be posting as well. So she gave me that for free, and she also gave me this finger as well. You paid for it. So thank you, baby. It was expensive, but I don't ever get that, so
Might as well have it now.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, you guys, I'm really looking forward to spend the evening with him. We're gonna go to watch a movie too. You wanna tell him anything?
We're gonna watch a movie at our house. At my house, and then we're gonna watch. We have trouble deciding what movie, but we still have a movie that's not finished yet. It's called Love.
Yes.
Yeah.
Love.
Yep.
You and I love birds, so there we go.
Dina saying love birds.
Yep, Dina Badina. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what do you want to get, baby? Bebe.
Let me see.
Sorry, I love calling you baby.
Yeah.
Bebe.
Baby too.
Both? Can I be both? Yeah, baby and Bebe?
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, no. Mine is the spicy one. They don't have it anymore?
Oh, no.
Oh, that's for us, baby. Go. Wait, so what do you want?
I'm gonna get the...
Get something that you want. The curry over here.
Oh, there you go. I think I have the curry loco moco then.
Ooh.
I know.
Baby, that's a good one. Look how cheap it is.
I know.
They don't have mine, unfortunately.
They were looking for it. The spicy one, you remember the one that got the last time? Yeah.
Is it this one?
Which
one
you
ramen?
Oh, yeah.
How come it's not spicy?
We can ask if they can make it sweet.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can get
some
gyoza too. Yeah. Oh, yeah, sure. Okay. Any drinks or no? Take one of you.
You can get drinks, Sprite or Coke.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Since you don't have anything tomorrow. I wish I could see tomorrow too. Oh, that would be such a lucky time if I do. 3 days in a row.
I know. I'm really excited to see you next week though, Monday.
All the way.
Through Friday. And then Saturday, maybe your mom might invite
me. I'm gonna ask you to come, so don't worry. Okay, let's get in. There. Oh, look, they have strawberries. Oh. Pancakes.
Ooh, that looks good.
That's a breakfast special.
Yeah.
There it is. Ground it, baby. Spicy Thai ramen. Ooh,
that looks good.
It feels weird to have those nails.
I know.
Hi.
Hi,
what's
your? Maybe you coming? Okay. Where?
Which
people? Okay.
Is that the next to you?
Yeah. Oh, is there?
Yeah.
We are that couple.
Guys, we are one of those couples who likes to sit right next to each other.
Uh-huh.
No matter if it's a date, no matter if it's anything.
Yep,
what do you think?
I guess because they're so attached to each other. Like, usually couples I like sit to all close, yeah.
We are.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, of course. Good one, buddy. It looks better.
Yeah.
Look, you can't even see it.
Uh-huh.
No. Let me. I'm so happy.
I know. 4 months, yay.
Hey.
Hey, we should do TikTok like this. I mean, later on.
You can do it now.
Oh, no.
Before dinner.
Oh, yeah.
You okay? Nervous?
Oh, back, yeah, guys. I heard that TikTok was getting banned today by Donald Trump.
I know. Did you guys hear about that? Comment down below if you heard about that.
I know.
It's so sad. But guess what? It's supposed to be today. And we still have it, unfortunately. So, oh well.
Yeah.
We still have it because...
Thank you.
We still have it. You know why? Because I did the thing. It's our secret. We're not telling you guys.
I know.
Sorry.
So and then...
Continue.
Guys, don't forget to hit the like button if you're mad about TikTok getting banned.
There we go.
Yes.
That's a way to get a lot of likes.
Yep.
You're smart, baby.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna get that one. Level 3.
Oh, really?
Alright, okay. You also, yeah, too?
Mm-hmm.
And what do you want? Oh, you wanted this.
Oh, yeah. Curry loco moco. And then.
It's right then.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You want anything? Coke?
No. It's okay.
You can get. Or mm-hmm. You like water?
Water. I like water. Mm-hmm. When I drink the Coke, my stomach.
Oh no,
it's
just
coming. Oh, baby. Oh, guys, let me tell you what happened, you guys. Oh my gosh. I was so mad, you guys. Just early today while I was getting my nails done. Look how pretty they are.
I know, your nails are nice.
But, anyways, you guys, when I was getting my nails done, guess what happened? You guys won't believe what happened. While I was doing my nails, somehow, because we did so many things today, mm-hmm. Like, forgot my password. How can I get
my iPhone password?
Password, and it's weird because, what do you call it? My phone, it wouldn't have the Apple ID, so I couldn't even get in, and oh god, I was so stressed out, and we went home, and then I was worried that we would not get in here on time, and have our movie, it was all
unfortunately, good. It turned out all good, yeah?
Yeah.
You got found out your password.
Okay. This walk is gonna be super long, you guys.
I know.
Because from the morning.
From morning to nighttime now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm seeing you for 12 hours, 13 hours.
Oh, wow. Because he's on. When did you come in? Thank you.
Yep, sure are. Nice. Can we please have one of the curry loco moco?
Curry loco moco.
Can we also add this one? Spicy tan ramen.
So level 1 is mild spicy, and level 5 is super spicy.
May I please have level 3? And can I also add gyoza? And one more, and just Sprite. Yeah, thank you. This is the menu, by the way. Here you go, thank you. Thank you.
I know you're hungry, that's why, yeah. I heard you sing, oh, I'm so hungry. But
I'm gonna follow those noodles.
I know, under like 10 minutes.
Now we gotta wait.
I know.
So do you guys wanna know any updates about us? You guys wanna know any updates about us? But guess what? You're gonna find out. Do you wanna tell anything about us? You? Happen?
I don't know, I'm just happy that it's our anniversary today and also National Girls Day. Like, what a coincidence. Like, how could it be on the same
day?
Thank
you. Can I have a fourth instead for one of them?
How many ones?
One. Thank you.
Also, today was a really productive day because...
It was.
I know. We had the whole day to ourselves, yeah. We didn't... Because normally we see each other a lot, but then...
Thank you. Let me just break.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay,
but I'm gonna put it right here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
This is your water right here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Put your phone with your phone.
Oh, yeah. We normally see each other a lot, but then.
Mm-hmm. But then, yeah. But then we do see each other, but then the only thing is kind of
sign
hard. Is because we have sign waving, spelling, and Cornero. So this is her mask. This is how we spell her name if we have a hard time spelling it.
Oh, wait, yeah.
It is like this. I'll go to the opposite, but this is how it's supposed to look. Her name is Radiant Cordero. So please go and vote for her.
And if you cannot, then...
Then if you cannot win.
You can tell your friends or family...
Who live in that district.
Who live in
Kalihi,
the district.
7.
District 7 to vote for her.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Yes, you're exactly right, baby. Good job.
Mm-hmm.
Yen is so comfortable with you though, huh?
I know.
I can't believe I actually got my nails done.
I know, they look so nice.
It's your favorite color.
It is, yeah. You like purple?
Purple, really?
Yeah.
Is it purple? Comment down below if it's purple.
But
the thing is, it looks purple, but it's not really purple.
Because it's like, let me see up close. It's like, it has silver into it too, that's why. And I really love that one.
That was your favorite one.
Yeah. so nice at first you had the thing for
food. Birthday.
Are you excited for your birthday?
I guess so, yes! Did you expect that? You're not too much, baby.
Oh, yeah. I heard that if you drink too much soda, you get full really fast.
Yeah, we don't want that.
I know.
I guess I'll use a straw as well, since you are.
Mm. Like, even if I don't drink soda a lot, I still get full really fast.
This is just the way we are.
Yeah, we get really
Comment down below how you are. If you have fast metabolism or
slow metabolism.
If you even know what that means,
yeah.
I will break it down for you. When you have fast metabolism.
Oh, yeah. It means you get full really
you
fast.
You get full really easily. And if you have a slow one,
you can
get slow. You can eat so much, and never get full.
Yeah, like my brother, he has slow metabolism, and then that's how he's kind of
buff,
yeah.
That's the word, buff.
Buff.
You know how I learned that word, buff?
Mm-hmm.
From Miss Robin.
Buff. She's buff.
What's up?
Yeah. My sister, too, she says she has slow metabolism.
Oh yeah,
Ray.
I think she does. Yeah.
Yeah. Remember in the refrigerator? She's like, "Wow, Ray, you have a lot of food." And she's like, "Oh yeah, of course. Why are you
well, look at me
like that?" I like how she patted her stomach when she said that. All the time. That
was funny. You know she's gonna watch it, right?
Oh, hi, Ray.
Hi, Ray.
I hope you don't get this far into the video, otherwise, we didn't mean to call you fat.
We're not calling you
yeah,
fat,
right.
We're just saying because you have more food than we do.
Like, I know, you have a lot of food in your apartment.
Yeah, you have more food than we have at your house. You always gotta buy.
Yeah.
But yeah, you guys, this is so emotional. To be honest, you guys, it seems like we dated for 4 years,
yeah.
Not 4 months. Because Harry and I know each other so well.
And we hang out every day. I mean, mostly every other day.
Every day. Well, next week, I'm gonna be vlogging as much as I can because it's our last week with Raiden Cordero's.
Yeah.
For City Council.
Yep.
That's what you guys can vote for. City Council on District 7, Kalihi. And the deadline is in 2 days. So that's in
2 days? Oh.
Yes, and you said in 2 days. So that'll be August 3rd.
August 3rd.
So that'll be the last day you can vote.
Yeah.
I mean, you can sign up to vote.
Yeah.
The main, the most special day is on August day. Because on that day, it's my birthday, his brother's birthday, I'm all right. And it's her day as well.
Election day.
Yes.
And you might be even doing sign waving on that day too. Who knows?
And I want to.
Yeah. I know. But yeah, this week is our last week of sign waving. And we're gonna miss it, yeah? We're both gonna miss it because we've been basically doing that the whole summer. Sign waving most of the summer, yeah.
And then while we have free time, you and I spend the summer.
Mm-hmm.
Look at my hair. My hair came out that long again.
Oh.
Don't you look? Look.
Oh no, that's nice, babe.
See you guys. We'll talk to you guys in a little bit. You guys can spend some quality time.
Hey.
Love you. Bye, guys. Yeah, this is us
right here.
Ooh, that looks good.
Do you put this? Yeah, loco moco right here. Ooh, baby, look at you.
Oh, thank you.
It's another vlog. All right. Ooh. This is the spice. Ooh.
You okay?
Yeah. Cool. I'm gonna add it afterwards. I wanna try it without.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you guys, we'll be vlogging. Right here.
Ooh, that looks
good. Do you put this? Yeah, loco moco right here. Ooh, baby, look at you.
Oh, thank you.
It's another vlog. All right. Ooh. This is the spice. Ooh.
You okay?
Yeah.
Cool.
I'm gonna add it afterwards. I wanna try it without.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you guys, we'll be vlogging. Yeah. So this is Jeff on my Bevis plate. Oh, and guess what? It's the local moco with curry.
Yay, my two favorites. I love curry and local moco.
So he got his favorite dish.
Yay.
Look
at yours, babe. It looks so good.
Oh my god, that looks so good.
Spicy.
You can try one, try.
Yeah.
So this is guys, what is in mine. I don't know what this is. Oh shit, I just touched it. I love this. I love this really bad. Never tried this. This is my first time actually trying this. So, and this is the spice. So one of them is water, Sprite. So this is Sprite. This is water. I think you guys see the difference.
Water and Sprite. The only difference
actually,
I could tell.
This is lighter, so this is Sprite.
And I can see the bubbles too over here.
And this is the water. Okay guys, we'll put you down.
Okay guys, I have to put the camera down. Look at my plate. Oh god, I got that just 2 days. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna swallow those noodles, how I said. So, how was your curry?
Really good. I tried the curry, but the local mocha I never tried yet. Can't wait.
Okay guys, get a picture like this and send it to me. Debbie. That's good. Oh. Send it to us, please. Okay, I'm trying it without the spice. So this is the regular.
Mm-hmm.
This is the spice. I'm gonna add the spice afterwards. Mmm.
Good, yeah. Oh,
it's already spicy. Why don't you think?
Oh, it'll be more spicy as you add that. Oh. Mm. How's it though? Good?
Yeah, awesome. Okay.
You want to try mine, babe?
Yeah.
Pork.
Okay. Try mine too. Before, since you don't eat.
Still trying to learn how to.
No, no, don't worry.
Good.
Oh my god. Debbie, you got it? I actually like your thin one. Look, I'm up with two other guys.
Good, yeah.
Too good. I like it better than mine.
No, yours is good too, babe.
You like it? So what would just how much is that? What just...
Your food?
Uh-huh.
10.
Nah. Mmm.
Mm-hmm. Good the noodles here, yeah? What do you like better, noodles or this place?
This. It's more rich.
Uh-huh. More fancier.
And guess what, you guys didn't know, we are matching.
I know, navy blue, our favorite color. I mean, one of our favorite colors.
Mm-hmm. Look.
Blue and blue.
Love you. It's actually really good, never mind. I like yours too though.
Good thing we went here then instead of nudes, yeah? We were about to go to nudes for instead, but then it closes at 2. So good thing we went here because the noodles are good. Better here.
Oh my gosh, it's already spicy.
Oh, really? And you never even added that yet, huh?
No, and I'm scared. Well, I guess I got it, guys. Okay, I'm scared. Wish me luck.
If you want, you can ever try it.
Okay, you guys, first bite of this. My face looks so sad. Look.
That's spicy. Hmm.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, the aftertaste. The aftertaste, huh?
Mm-hmm. What happened?
Thirsty.
Okay. Thank you, baby. Or better. Like, how is them gonna swallow those noodles?
I know, this food
working on swallowing it.
This food is so good, I think I might be able to actually finish it.
Really?
I know, it's so good. And I'm kind of hungry too.
We ate at...
I don't remember the last time eating, really.
Yeah, my gear was there. You can ask me if you want to.
Mm-hmm.
Help yourself too.
Do you like this part, babe?
Mm-hmm.
The tomato part?
The carrot, baby.
All carrot. Good, yeah.
Yours is good and mine is good. We got lucky.
I know. Yes. Lucky day today. Oh, lucky day today, I guess. Kind of.
Hey.
Kind of.
Tell them the story about McDonald's.
Oh, yeah, guys. So the other day, we were going to McDonald's and then they gave us free cookies and free, what was the other one?
Fries.
Free fries. And then we, I think they gave cookies by accident and we just...
And the fries too. So
and the fries.
We only ordered one and two.
We only ordered two fries. And then we didn't order any cookies at all, so...
And we got a whole batch.
Yeah, a whole... Like
not
a whole
batch,
box.
But a whole box.
Box of chocolate chip cookies.
Mm-hmm.
I know. I think it was meant for it to be the other order, but then we didn't, we would have returned it, but then we didn't realize it until like later.
But also you're not supposed to because of the corona, so
oh, yeah.
Especially now they're gonna even let you keep it.
Yeah. But that's good though that we got it, because it was lucky. Usually in the past, McDonald's usually forget our order, and then they charge us, so I guess we kind of-
come back.
Yeah, I guess we kind of deserve it.
We do deserve it, we do deserve it.
Yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm. I know, McDonald's always forget the order. It's crazy. They always have that one thing they mess up on. Either good or bad. Either they add or they lose some. Either they add or they forget. Yeah. It's never the right order.
That's sad.
Mm-hmm.
This is a new one.
That's a new one? Oh wow.
Yeah, you know why? It's a whole big, it's a big picture out of it.
Mm-hmm.
It's not in like small.
Mm-hmm.
It's in the big.
Mm-hmm.
So that means like,
I know.
Real good. So they put it in such a big thing,
yeah.
So we can actually see it, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's the
Help yourself to one.
Oh yeah.
I'm already cool, but screw it.
Yeah.
I'm not giving up on it. Nope. I love it. I'm gonna eat it all. It's how I told Jed on my bed, man. Guys, I'm gonna swallow those noodles.
Like, slurp it down.
Huh?
Slurp down those noodles like the noodles. Oh, so funny.
I don't have a bite.
That's okay, babe. No, don't worry.
No, please.
You sure?
I like feeding you.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's what happens to me.
I'm sorry.
You gotta just throw money basically.
I'm sorry. It's okay, I'll have that then. Alright, because.
Oh, now you want it?
No,
now you want it?
You land on your hand unless you want it. Do you want it?
No, they can have it. Here we go. Repent. Light. Okay. Oh, I'm ready for. And look, I'm not swallowing the noodles. Obviously not. How would you swallow the noodles? You gotta do it.
I just bit my lip.
So what is that? What did I say it was?
That's so weird because just the other day, guys, we were talking about superstitions and my mom said, "If it's a Filipino thing, but if you bite your lip, someone is thinking of you." Like I bit it over here.
I am.
Yeah.
I'm thinking of you.
Oh, you're thinking of me?
Let me see that. You okay?
Yeah, no worry. Is it red?
Okay. Where, baby?
but it's okay, don't worry about
it. I see.
I don't think it's so. Yeah.
It hurts?
A little bit, then it went away.
Have some water.
No, it's okay. But I just wanted to tell them the story about superstition. You know, yeah. I wonder if that's true though. It's like someone's really thinking about you, then you accidentally bite your lip. And then for the tongue, either boy or girl, like if it's for the lip, then a boy is thinking about you, or if it's a girl, then the tongue is thinking. If it's a
girl, that's a boy, then, it's not me.
Yeah.
Maybe it's somebody that we know.
Yeah.
That we saw yesterday. And we will see him again.
Yesterday? Oh, Micah?
Jeremy.
Oh. I know, we're gonna see him Monday. Oh, I remember you,
huh?
I remember you bit your lip, or something, and then you said, oh, Jeremy's probably thinking about me. Remember, he's probably telling his mom about me right now.
Oh, God, I was mad.
And that was just like right after, I mean, later on until we dropped him off. So crazy, Jeremy, though.
I agree. It is spicy, I gotta say.
Ooh. How do you deal with that spice? I guess you're used to it, yeah?
I love it. Mm-hmm. It's a human eye.
I know.
Because when you and I fight, I still love you, no matter how much we fight, I still love you.
Mm-hmm. Oh God, I bit my lip again.
Baby, eat slower.
Oh.
We have two forks.
Oh, that's a spoon. Someone really is thinking about me.
It's somebody that we know, guys.
Yep. Food is so good, I can't stop eating fast. At least that. So easy.
Maybe to eat. Bite it.
Yeah.
Mm. The heat is making my throat so warm.
I know.
At the couple across the Pacific, say hi. Just say hi. Happy, say hi to you. Just say hi, okay?
You know that.
No, but just say hi. I said hi, yeah. So it would be nice if you say hi. They love bites like that.
Yeah. I bet you it's the anniversary too. Who knows? Could be the anniversary.
Mm-hmm. It's possible.
Yeah.
A girlfriend's thing. Look, there's a lot of... There's not much boyfriend involved. Never mind. Maybe just a teenager thing.
Teenager thing? Yeah. Is it normal for teenagers to have like anniversary feasts? Or...
Of course.
I thought it was like married couple that left.
I mean, like, no.
Oh. What is it?
Only us, like, I couple.
Mm-hmm.
Not teenage. Well, if they're teenagers and couple, then, like,
yeah,
how
yeah.
you and I are.
Oh. How's your nose doing?
My nose?
Nails.
Oh, my nails. It feels weird, but I like it.
Mm-hmm.
It feels like... He likes this.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of guys like that, so... Like to be scrubbed.
The hair, yeah. I guess, I don't know,
it feels calm.
Yeah. Helps me fall asleep faster too. That's why sometimes when I'm falling asleep, I slap my head like that. I know, it's weird.
So cute, really?
Like I'm laying down in bed, I'm like massaging my head. And then I kind of relax and calm down myself, and then there I go, and then I fall asleep fast.
Oh, what's the best way you fall asleep?
I fall asleep on the side.
No, like, what's the best way to fall asleep?
Best way.
Let's see if you know it.
Oh, I know. Should I see on camera?
Which one? No, oh, that's sex.
Wait,
what? Cuddling.
Oh, cuddling. Oh, God. No, because I remember you saying, oh, if you'll sleep like a baby after this point. That's what I thought you meant.
Okay, we guys, you meant to say cuddling, not sex.
Yeah, I meant to say cuddling. I don't know why that word came out.
Maybe because he wants to have it. He doesn't want to have it with me, though. Mm-hmm. Don't you? Later on in life?
Mm-hmm.
Want to have it with me?
Yeah.
You do?
Mm-hmm. I actually meant to say cuddle because, kind of the... I don't know why, I must be tired then.
Well, you got 0 nap of sleep.
I know.
Why? Because you keep wanting to cuddle.
I know, cuddle, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
My stomach is funny.
I don't know. I wish it was the bathroom again.
Yeah, I do have this about, so maybe that's the reason why.
Yeah. Well, this one, I can move. For bathroom. Maybe I really have to use it.
Yeah, we gotta use it. Can you just wait around for me?
Of course.
I'm kind of scared because what if someone's outside?
You want me to walk?
No, we can't leave.
Yeah. You can't leave without. You can go bathroom, I'll be here. It's not good to hold.
Thank you. Oh god.
Oh. Oh no.
Okay, stop.
I know, I hate that. My stomach's sore and then, okay. So my stomach's sore, and then whenever I sit down in the toilet, it goes away. I'm trying to push it out and it goes away. And then when I stand up, back up and I go back to my room, my stomach's sore again. I hate when it just goes away, yeah? It comes back and goes away.
That's me right now.
Okay,
I guess I'll go then. Oh god, I'm scared to go off. Baby, I hope I'm going to get back.
Oh, I really wish I can come with you.
I can.
Yeah,
we can now.
Yeah.
Let me put stuff under here, stuff.
Yeah.
I go. I'll see you. Bye.
Okay.
Love you. Give me a kiss if I don't see you again.
No, I really
want to
come with you.
Gonna go back.
Foot is gonna get. Yeah. Oh.
I'm back, you guys. I have to just do my business. I'm back though. Now I feel better.
That's good.
Do I feel better? There we go. I have to go too.
You have to do it again too?
Not just burp.
Oh.
It still hurts though.
Really?
There's an old man outside too. I'm not going out there. It's okay, I'm with you. I mean, don't rush. Nah. Okay. How about we just wait a little bit?
I don't know. It's fast.
Sorry, guys. We probably shouldn't be vlogging this. Maybe it's just talking. Keep this up.
Oh, yeah, Chris.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Okay, guys. Now I won't. We came back from the bathroom. And now we're feeling much better.
Uh-huh. God, you got me worried there for a second. Now I kinda eat.
Well, what do you mean? Oh, now you want to tell them, huh?
Oh, no.
You bring that up, that means you gotta tell them.
No, because I'm worried about your stomach sore, that's why.
Mm.
Yeah. I'm worried for you. Okay.
Mm. Feel okay.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, man.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad your stomach's feeling better. Yeah.
Mm-hmm, thank you.
That's good. I mean, that happens, right? Sometimes when it's the wrong food. Yeah. Or stress.
My thing is stuck.
Water helps. Like, sometimes my mom... Whenever my stomach's sore, it can't come out. My mom says, drink water. Because it helps with the...
Also, today was kind of a stressful day for us though. Because
I know.
Anything else happened today?
The stomach's sore. That's basically it. Unless you want to add that we almost forgot a mask. But that's, I mean, I don't know.
The phone thing, that was a bad thing.
Yeah. But that's good though, because then it ends.
I'm feeling dizzy. No, I feel like eating is swirling.
You sure? No way.
I'm feeling it, Bebe. It's like everything is backed up.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
No.
Oh. Oh, shit. Wanna go home?
Well,
I can call my mom.
Let me see. Oh, it's about to go up.
Back in. No way. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm so... Are you sure?
That's the girl that's on my mind. She got a wrong thing. That's why I love her.
Both doing it at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
It's so.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody's sleeping. We're the only ones who's up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God, the water. I need the soap. You want the best?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, my eyes. Yeah. It's normal that it just is your eye.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Mm. That's the first time we ever did this together.
I know, brush teeth together. You can't your makeup.
Hold on, I still want you. Come back, I still need you.